Temporary power has been restored at a Stratham shopping plaza. The plaza at 28 Portsmouth Ave went dark after a construction worker somehow accidentally cut the power this afternoon. The Ocean State job lot there was able to keep its power.